meteorologist Matt Moore.
Well, the rain is coming down as we look live in Lebanon, 8th and Spring Street down on the intersection there. The rain is coming down, light to moderate at times, and that is a similar story that we're seeing across the rest of the Susquehanna Valley as a cold front is making its way through as we speak. Temperatures right now, they're holding steady, and this morning we started off right around the 60-degree mark, but since that front is starting to move on through, we're seeing these numbers cooling on down at 54 degrees in Lebanon right now. And we're seeing those winds, they're now out of the northwest, which is a sign that that front is actually through. And sure enough, as we look at the radar imagery, you can see that line of showers making its way across the Commonwealth. It's starting to slide to the east. The front is actually sitting right along the Interstate 95 corridor with these showers just lagging behind it a little bit. But the rain is beginning to end from the west, and that is going to continue as we head throughout the rest of the afternoon hours. And you can see where the heaviest rain at this time is, basically from anywhere from Lancaster up to Lebanon, Pottsville with the heavier rainfall. It's more of a moderate rainfall, nothing really all that heavy, with very light rain starting to end around the Lewistown area. Harrisburg will cut off the rain here over the next couple of hours as this whole system makes its way to the east. So for today, in the storm team forecast, that rain will be ending from west to east. We have Hanover in the background, and by this evening, we may actually see some clearing taking place. So a little bit of sunshine will try to peek through some of these clouds as we head towards sunset tonight. But by this evening, seeing clearing conditions, cooler and windy though back behind this front. Temperatures, well, we're topping out in the upper 50s now, but dropping, and this will continue into tonight. In fact, tonight will be rather chilly, 32 to 36 degrees with mostly clear skies and still staying a little bit breezy. So a brisk morning for tomorrow morning, especially those early risers. You'll want to wear the winter jacket tomorrow morning. And we are expecting a mixture of clouds and sunshine through the day. Breezy and chilly, highs only topping out in the mid to upper 40s to near 50 degrees for some locations. So again, right now, here's where the warm air is, upper 50s towards Reading, mid-50s in Lancaster, but that cooler air is trying to make its way in. You see these darker greens, 48 in Lewistown right now, and that's all surging on in back behind the front, and where that front is, we're seeing a couple of these showers. Lancaster up to Reading again, Pottsville seeing the showers, and it's all moving from west to east, as expected. The highest rainfall amounts so far have been just under a half inch, right around the Selins Grove area, so northern Dauphin County has seen the most rain from this, and it's quickly getting on out of here, that breeze from the northwest kicking in back behind this batch of showers. So the front clears, and by this evening we get in relatively clear skies. By tonight, cool and breezy conditions settle in. Into tomorrow morning, we start off relatively sunny, but during the afternoon, some of these lake-enhanced clouds and perhaps a sprinkle or two will try to work their way in before they shut off going into Saturday morning. And by Saturday afternoon, another system arrives, but it'll be a dry one for us, just bringing some clouds as we head through the day for the start of the weekend. So again, we're going to be seeing the rain this morning, but through the early afternoon hours, but clearing as we go throughout the rest of today. Breezy and cooler, highs around 48 degrees, up into the low 50s for the weekend, mid-50s. By Sunday, not looking too bad there. Mostly sunny for Veterans Day with a high of 52 degrees. But then we start to see our temperatures dropping up low 40s for a high on Wednesday. Cool with some showers around and some colder air will work its way in late next week.